morning, students. On Saturdays or in Saturdays period, what we have studied, we have studied sixth lesson, correct? In that I told you, you have to copy down all words as it is in your English workbook. What was our name of lesson 6-1? Make words. We have done what? We have done odd man out, circling odd man out. After that, then we have to copy words by adding IN in the ending, 2N in the ending, 3N in the ending, and OW in the ending. Today we are going to start with lesson number 7. The name of our lesson is Letters on a Tab and Computer Keyboard. In this lesson, what we have to do is, on first page nothing is there, okay, nothing is there to do, only keyboards are shown. This keyboard is of tab and this keyboard is of computer, okay. After that you have to turn your page, you have to remove lesson page number 16. What page number you have to remove? You have to remove your page number 16. In that there is a question number 4. Write the letters in order as you see on the computer keyboard or tab. Okay, we are going to do this. Now there are some letters on keyboard which starts with Q and ends with P. Second one is letter starts with A, ends with L. There are some letters which starts with capital Z, ends with capital M. So which are those letters? Here it is. Now capital letters are given Q, W, E, R, T, Y. We are going to write down that all letters over here. Understood? So let us start writing. Question number 4. Write the letters. Write the letters in order. In order. As you see, on the computer, keyboard. So, which are first one now? Which letters are there which we see on computer keyboard? Now, there are letters which starts from Q and ends with P. Starts with Q and ends with P. So middle one, which letters are there? There is W. Okay. There is W. After that is E. After that is R. After R is T. Y. Next one is U. I and O. Have you got it? In this way, you have to write down letters in your English workbook. Second example is letters which start with A. Now, they are not in alphabetical order. No? They are not in, it is not like A, B, C, D, A to Z. It is not in alphabetical order, anyhow it is. And on what it is? On your computer keyboard. Next one is A. Now next letters which start are S, D, F, G. After G is H. Next one is J, K, and the last letter on computer keyboard is L. Have you got it? In this way, we have completed second line of letters. Now third line is which starts with Z. Okay. Now we are going to start with Z letter. Z. After Z, on computer keyboard is X. After X is C. V. Okay, after V is B, N, and the last letter on computer keyboard is M. In this way, there are three rows of letters on computer keyboard. Can you see it is there in the book?
there are three rows of letters on computer keyboard, right? Also on, now here there are small letters, correct? Here it is capital letters. Capital letters are there on computer keyboard, and on tab there are letters which are small letters. Okay, in this way we have completed our question number 4. Now fifth question is given here is, where do you see the keys for the number 1 to 0? Do we see numbers on tab? Yes, you see on tab, but then the more numbers are on keyboard, correct or not? 1 to 0, 0 to 9, and on another side also on keyboard 0 to 9 numbers are there. So we are going to put tick mark to this question. Where do you see the keys for the number 1 to 0? So our answer is first one, on the computer keyboard. So we have completed fifth question. After that is lesson number 8, sounds in the middle of words. Now for this lesson, the first question which is given here is, what write A in each middle square. Now there are some squares given, lesson number 8. Question number 1, write A in the middle. So first example or the first box which is given, or first example which is given in the English workbook is what? There are letters given B, T, G, C. What we have to write in the middle square? We have to write down A letter, because here in question only it is given. Write A in the middle square. Are you getting or not? Which is middle square? The square which is in the center, that square is called middle square. So which letter we have to write here? We have to write down A letter. This is our answer. Second box of the letters is J, T, F, M. Now which letter we have to write in the middle? We have to write down A letter in the middle. Next example is of letters which are written in the box is N. Here also N, P, and here also P. So which letter we have to write down in the middle square? We have to write down A letter in the middle square. So what words we have formed? BAT bat, CAT cat. Vertical, horizontal. BAT bat, CAT cat. JAM jam, FAT fat. NAP nap, PAN pan. After that is question number 2. Can you see question number 2 in your book? Here it is given, write E, I, O and U in the proper boxes. Now we have to find out, E, I, O, U are what? They are vowels. Keep in mind, many times I have told you, already A is written in these three boxes. Now this is also vowel, A is also vowel, and remaining four vowels are given in the second question. We have to choose correct vowel and we have to make meaningful words in the boxes with the help of vowels. Now question number 2 which is given is, write E, I, O and U in the squares given in the boxes. Now the first box which is given is P, G, N, T. Second box, I will draw first all boxes and then we will write down answers. The middle square, okay. F, N, here also N, and here it is B. The third box which is given is with the letters. Which are those letters? H, C, W, here also W, okay. Now, which letter we can write down in the middle square? If I will write I, then what words will become? Already we have done it in the English book, okay, Balwarti book. If I write I letter, I vowel in the middle, what word will become? T-I-T-P. Yes, it is meaningful word. T-I-N-T. Yes, for tipping we call tin, in Marathi we call dabba. It is called in English for tin. So, if I write I in the middle square, so it will make meaningful word. P-I-G-P. Pig means what? It is an animal. T-I-N-T means what? It is a thing. Now F, N is given, n is given. If I will write U letter in the middle, it will become F-U-N, fun, B-U-N, burn. If I will write here O letter in the middle square, it will become H-O-W, how? C-O-W, come. Have you understood? Is there any problem? Is it visible? You can see those boxes? Okay. After that, next three boxes which are there in the workbook, that I will draw here. Okay. Next three boxes I will draw here. The fourth box which is given is with the letters D. Here it is N, N and P. After that is fifth box with the letters V, D, T, K, and the third box is with the letters D, P, H, and N. Now, which letter will suit for this box? The letter E will be perfect for this box. E. T, E, N, day is the house of lion. I have already discussed with you. And P, E, and pen is what? Pen with which we write on the book. So D, E, and pen, P, E, and pen. After that is now B, T, K, D. If I will add I here, what it will become? B, I, T, bit, and K, I, D, kid. Both words are meaningful words. After that is H, O. If I will write O here, it will become N, O, D, nod, nod your head. So, we would not in there. Is there or not? Not yet. Yes, not yet. It is here. So, in that way, nod means what? To shake your head. So, nod. And H-O-P, hop. In this way, we have completed question number 2 by adding E, I, O and U in the middle square. After that, now same words. Now, all these words we have to write down sequence wise where there is a place given here. Word 5. Can you see word file? Downside word file is given. All these words you have to write down in this word file. For example, P-I-G-P, T-I-N-T, P-I-G-P, T-I-N-T, then F-U-N, fun, B-U-N, burn. Okay? Next one is H-O-W, how, C-O-W, cow, B-E-N, then, P-E-N, pain, K I D kid, B I T bit, H O P hop, and N O D non. So in this way you have to complete page number 16 and page number 17 in your English workbook and send your homework to WhatsApp group. Okay? Thank you.